This is a really good question. If you're in self-isolation and you have to give birth, so in other words, if you're in self-isolation and you're in the third trimester, you're going to have to sort out in advance with your obstetrician and your midwife and your general practitioner what is the plan for you, because you will need an attendant for your care. In some states, they do home deliveries, but whether you do that, I'm not sure at all. I'm not the expert here. The key thing is plan ahead. If you're in third trimester and you're in isolation, you're going to have to sort out with everybody what happens if you go into labor.